How to get 6-digit authentication code on Discord. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's get started. Here, whenever you try to log into your Discord account or if you are trying to sign up in Discord and you are not able to receive 6-digit verification or authentication code in your Discord, here's how you can get it. First of all, you have to make sure that you are connected to a strong Wi-Fi connection. If not, you can switch your Wi-Fi connection to your mobile data in your mobile device. And another thing, you have to make sure that you have a strong mobile network in your mobile device as well. If you are trying to log in using your mobile number, you must have a strong mobile network in your mobile device to get the verification code. Other thing you have to make sure is that you have provided the correct email address or phone number associated with your account. Now to check your email address or your phone number, once you're on the home page of Discord, navigate to the bottom right corner and from there tap on you. Now from here, tap on the settings icon from the top right corner and from here again tap on account. Here you can view your email and your phone number, recheck your email and your phone number and make sure that you have added the correct email address or phone number. And if that's not your case, if you are trying to log into your Discord account multiple times, say for more than 5 times or 6 times, your number or your email might have been blocked for another 24 hours or more. Discord will think that someone is trying to access your Discord account in order to hack your account. So you have to wait for another 24 hours if you are continuously trying to log into your Discord account multiple times. And if you don't want to wait for another 24 hours, you can simply install a VPN in your mobile device. After you install a VPN, open up the application and then connect to some random country and then try to request to 6-digit authentication code from Discord again, and that will help you out to get the authentication code. So that's how you can get 6-digit authentication code on Discord, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video helped you, and if you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.